welcome to our oral English video. This time, we are going to talk about one of the most famous painting in history. By the way, my name is Gordon. Now, let me introduce you to my mate.
Hi, my name is Maggie.
Hello, I'm Maria.
My name is Aisha.
In January 1937, the Spanish Republican government commissioned Picasso to create a large mural for the Spanish display at the Paris International Exhibition.
At the time, Picasso was living in Paris. He had last visited Spain in 1934 and never returned.
As everybody knows, Pablo Picasso is one of the greatest and most influential artists of the 20th century. He completed the Guernica by June 1937. Guernica is a mural side oil painting in canvas.
The painting, which uses a palette of gray, black and white, is known as one of the most moving and powerful anti-war paintings in history.
The painting is believed to be a response to the bombing of Guernica. A Basque country village in northern Spain by German and Italian workplace.
We study at the IES Orriols in Valencia.
Many students have participated in a global work about Guernica.
Let's have a look. Here we can see a work about every part of the painting.
You won't believe, but here in our center, we have a great surprise.
Thank you.
Some teacher asked us about the words the painting inspired to us.
We read people in the past talked about war,
destruction,
pain, death.
But we are not the past.
What we see is
future,
light, life. What we see is
hope.
Yesterday my life was filled with rain. Sunny, you smiled at me and really eased the pain. Now the dark days are gone, the bright days are here. My sunny one shines so sincere. And sunny one so true, I love you. Sunny, thank you for the sunshine bouquet. Sunny, thank you for the love you brought my way. You gave to me your all in all.